I need something where I can drive it around. And a golf cart seems to be the perfect thing. How's it going? We're gonna get ran over at some point. Just ran the fuck over. No doubt.
Hey, quarters, medic two.
Medic two.
Just so you know, sir, Sheriff Jones is currently out on patrol in his wheelchair south of Panorama Drive towards Flywheels.
AM4. Sierra 2, do you want to check on him?
4 being around. Go ahead and give him the designator Whiskey 1 for now, though.
Whiskey 1.
685 to 192.
That's
correct. Go ahead. Can you come down here to my 1050, please?
Oh.
Cappy, we're en route. I just followed my car, though.
Tempo, we probably going to have a government staff problem and a dude who's failure to get out of this vehicle.
Okay, where is he at?
Down here at, I'm so ticked off right now. It's at 928 Route 68 next to the damn Dollar Peels.
Oh, good. I'm going down
now.
Mr. Maynard, this next test is going to be a bit of a balance test, okay? What I want you to do...
Okay, he's here, too. I think I already heard you attach me, but, I don't know.
Fucking disabled man moving here. Get out of the way. Jesus.
San Andreas 249.
Microphone activated.
Let's go for 249.
Can I have you en route to the area of N20 Panorama Drive?
What the hell is that coming up on me like this?
I'm en route.
Hey, 37, I'm 10-4, I'm gonna be 51 down there at Dollar Pills.
10-4, sir. 249, you can disregard.
10-4.
Who the fuck is following me? I'm very scared. I feel like I'm about to get murdered.
Medic 2, I'd give you a lift if you ask.
Well, I didn't want to tie up county resources.
I ain't doing jack shit, sir.
Well, have you got a push bump on that ambulance of yours?
I do.
This is gonna sound fucked up, but there's a white man in a wheelchair on 68. Just don't see him when you come down here, okay?
Headquarters Medic 2, we have a fire believed. Be
at
BCSO?
Oh, shit!
Dispatch copies. Medic 2, if you want, check them.
Somebody want to throw the SRP command out
and
chat?
It's near enough engulfed the building, and I really don't think I need to get closer right now.
Temple.
243, I got a header.
Andrews 249, can I get a run for you?
Go ahead.
It's gonna be Golf Tango Lima 6335.
249, your return.
Send it.
Damn, this is a long
going
trip.
Going to be a silver Toros. Registered owner is going to be Amelia Rose.
Thanks, Star Fox.
Out of Los Santos, Florida. Valid classy license.
10-4.
371-92.
Yeah, go ahead.
Refusing to deal with me as well.
10-9.
Our subject's refusing to deal with me as well. He's just waiting for mud.
10-4. I'm still 51. I just passed Fleeca.
Copy.
San Andreas 249 traffic.
No, you gotta go through an application process. So you need to apply on the website, interview, and then pass our required quizzes and shit.
Route 13. It's gonna be that same plate I just gave to you.
I don't know, 2 or 3 days.
10-4, sir.
It usually takes a few days to get an interview because of how many applications we have coming in.
County fire is going to be en route.
Metro 116?
116.
Tell me east. 86 and 8.
Temple.
County Sierra 2.
Sierra 2.
Go ahead and show Whiskey 1 on scene with us.
Temple.
What the problem be?
Well, sir.
Sheriff, you got some arms, tell you what.
Don't tell me about it. I'm fucking whooped.
Got off of a traffic stop back there at behind the yellow jack on Route 68 here, come westbound.
Table.
Observed this individual darting in his lane, unable to maintain his own lane. Appeared to be suspicious driving under the influence of alcohol or drugs. One, watched you for about a mile and a half from all the way down there from Panorama at 68 all the way down here to where we're stopped now, sir. Believe he's under the influence of alcohol or drugs. One, from my observation. Walk up to the vehicle, tell him who I am, tell him the reason why I pull him over for, and quite frankly, sir, he begins informing me it's an eye issue, and I asked him if it was a muscle issue, and he said no, he didn't answer that question, and then begin immediately informing me something about this Force RP bullshit, and I guess talking to me OOC or some shit, and then refuses to give me his license, registration, proof of insurance, and demanded my supervisor, and refused to identify himself to 192.
Well, your supervisor's here, so we're about to deal with this shit.
Okay.
All right, what is your problem, Numbnut?
Okay, so he pulled me over for no reason. He's saying I'm all over the road, but my dash cam shows different. I let him know it was an eye issue. I asked for a supervisor the minute he said I was all over the road, and I told him it was an eye issue. And then he asked for my ID. I said, no, I already asked for his supervisor. He says, no, you didn't. And I told him I did. I didn't even have time to answer if it was a muscle issue, but he kept saying that I was all over darting from lane, whatever, however he said it, and not once I let him know again it was an eye issue, and clearly his hearing don't work, so I ended up bringing out the other one that he told you I said.
Okay, well, I mean,
because I'm on, I hold a little thing in my hand to make the car go straight, and I didn't want to even talk to this guy because he hooked up my nephew really, really good the other day and took a lot of stuff from him, and I didn't want him taking anything from me, so I made sure I was doing 47 miles an hour and driving straight as an arrow.
Okay, alright. So it's just a differences in vision.
Yeah, I tried telling him that, but he continued to say what he wanted to and demanded my driver's license, and I told him, nope, I wanted a supervisor.
Well, at this point, I think you're free to go, my man. Carry on.
All right, thank you, sir.
All right, 685.
Yes, sir.
Whenever they say it's a vision issue, give them the benefit of the doubt from now on.
All righty, sir.
Okay. Situation dealt with. I'm going back to where I was headed to begin with.
Okay. Bye, Whiskey 1.
370, can I get an update on my sheriff station? But it did blow up and catching fire.
It was out upon my arrival.
Okay, all right. Well, I'll be back up there in 10 minutes or so.
Cool, I'll see you in 45 minutes.
Yeah, 10-4, I gotta stop and get something with a motor in it.
Do you just want me to come give you a lift?
No, I want to buy something with a motor in it. That way I can get to and from a little bit more quickly.
I got a cooler down here for sale at the RV sales.
No, I'm thinking golf cart.
Shoot, if you ask Consuela nicely, she might put some red and blues on it for you.
Oh, shit.
Easy there, man.
I thought the sheriff used it
blue. User joined your channel.